पुढे चाललंय शिवे भाऊ मॅम सेंटर 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 प्लीज
But then I understood it, and obviously, which no, you know, everyone loves watching Bond films, and the fact that we were trying to promote, you know, James Bond, and you know, and just the sheer fact that I was, you know, I had that honor of doing it in this part of the world was great for me. So that's how this campaign happened, and I really hope that this does help, you know, Bond, because you know, James Bond is a cult. I think it's not something that happens every day on every other film. James Bond stays and will stay forever. So yeah, so I'm really excited to be part of this campaign.
Can we have the questions, please?
Yeah. I can't see people.
Hi, this is
Tattu. The camera.
Hello.
Cameras.
Hello. Hi. This question is for Sanya. This is Ayman Raj from India TV Times. Being a sports person and being an active and fit person also, have you ever dabbled into any of the Bond type of fitness techniques which are always shown with the girls, the babes in the movies?
Well, I mean,
how much of a fitness freak are you? Do you resort to karate or any of the other endurance techniques?
No, I'm obviously, I have to be for my profession, so that's something.
What are the ones which you normally practice regularly?
What stuff
fitness,
do I do?
Fitness
stuff? I mean, I'm working out and practicing and gymming for about 5-6 hours a day, so it's like my day job. So, like, you guys go and sit on the desk 9 to 5. I have a 9-to-5 job which I have to do, so it's just that my timings vary, you know, and I incorporate a lot of things, depends when I'm playing, but a lot of it, there's a workout called Insanity, which I do a lot, there's a TRX band, which I do a lot, so there's a lot of things that, you know, we try and incorporate to keep it interesting as well.
The second question is basically being part of the sports field also, the bonding which has attracted you towards this particular project. What is the actual USP which has attracted?
Well, I mean, as you all know me for many years, I love doing different things. I mean, I've not just played tennis, I've loved doing everything. And this opportunity came to me at a time when my season just got over and it was a very short, you know, shooting period. And I was like, oh, you know, it's a great opportunity for me to do this. But also the main love for it was because of the fact that, you know, I think James Bond, we've grown up James Bond, we all have in different generations. And So I was getting a, you know, closer insight into it in certain ways, and also the fact that Sony Pix is a, you know, I mean, Sony is a really big channel, and it's a very respected channel, and it's a privilege to be doing this.
Hello, Sani, आप अपने busy schedule में से कितना time entertainment